Hello, everybody, and welcome. I'm Son of Mogef. It's Thursday, and I am playing some Instruments of Destruction. It came out yesterday, and I'm very excited to, well, break things. I have been messing about in the sandbox mode somewhat, but I've not done any of the actual missions, nor have I even looked at them. So let's jump in and see what's going on. I spat all over the place when I said that. I'm assuming this is the first island since it's labeled one. No, time played 8 seconds. All right. Destroy the tower, 10% or less ruins destruction. 20. I thought that said 2000 for a minute. I'm in a mood today, apparently. 20,000 maximum budget. That's not much from what I've learned in the sandbox. Now let's have a look. There's, I think these are the ruins. These things. And that. So there's the tower. I could potentially destroy it from here. But I think you're supposed to drive round and up. Let's see if I can build a thing. Really sure what I'm going to build right now. Given that I haven't got all that much money, I might just keep it simple. See if I can maybe make like a bulldozer type thing. Let's have a look. I should have mirror mode on. So if I do that, I can grab a couple of these and slam them on there. Look, we have bulldozery type. Oh my good god, that thing is massive. Holy freaking. Oh, you know what it is? I've got mirror mode on, so it's overlapping them. That's what it is. They're also going to overlap. Can I just use these? Not really what I wanted. I can, let's have a look. Oh, normally there's a button here that says, connector. But apparently you can only connect these like that. That's less than ideal, isn't it? Let's not use those. I guess I'll just make it wider. Why not? Let's grab these. So will this do it? I mean, that will do. I can expand them so they're like that, but I think that's a tad excessive, isn't it? We are gonna need some weight. Where's the heavy blocks? I'm already up to 10 bloody thousand bloody hell. We do have to add some wheels to this. Ooh, let's use some of these. Oh, that's awkward, isn't it? Let's have a look here. Look, there's a button where you can go boop and just make them a little bit longer. Now, I need to... This is going to be weird. This is... I've made a weird thing that's a weird shape. I think they're going to clip into each other if I do that. But what I can do is get one of these little beams like this. And then add some of these. Like so. Oh god, that puts me up to 23,000. Let's have a look. I could get some of the big tracks and just have one. Ah, that might do it. And then I can get rid of these. Maybe just join this back section up. Oh god, can I afford another weight? Right back there, just to help keep us balanced. I think that's fair enough. Just gonna check to see if it actually is really shiny. There we go. Yeah, it is definitely front heavy. Oh no, look. That's incorrect, isn't it? Let me just sort that out quick. I didn't look to see which one is wrong. I want them on up and down. Let me just see if I can rotate this. Oh, wait. They're still reversed? Okay. Let's, Oh, you know what it is? I've got it on mirror mode. I flipped them and then flipped them. I flipped them both, essentially. We are really, really, really top heavy, like front heavy. Don't know what exactly I can do about that. Let's have a look. These weigh 250. These weigh 2, so what I can do I get rid of these? Slam these on, that'll alleviate some of the weight at the front. I can then get rid of these and these. Put some more on the back. I think that's the tracks are still going to be joined. At least I hope so. That brings us up to 19,000. Probably just get rid of this thing entirely, could I not? Let's see how that works. Oh! My co Oh, it still works! The camera doesn't follow it, but all right. So let's think. I can just move it back, or I can use a different, different cockpit. Don't know if that's lighter. I mean, it's one of the light ones, but that should fix the issue, right? There we go. We're still a little bit front heavy, but I think I can manage it. We are quite. Oh God. Yeah, I could do with a little bit more weight on the back, couldn't I? Oh God. There's water there. Let's lift these up so I'm not dragging them. Not awful, but it is, like I say, very front heavy. Going. Head our way up here. Does climb pretty well, admittedly. It's just occurred to me. Is this bridge gonna support my weight? Yes, it is. Oh God. Oh no. Oh poo. Oh damn blast and bother. Oh! Can I just wreck that thing? It's in my way. Oh, I'm wrecking the damn bridge. Yeah, I might be wider than the bridge. Uh-oh. Come on. Come on. Oh, good God. Yeah, I'm just a little bit too wide. That's fine. I can just demolish these, right? At least one of them. Hopefully that doesn't take the bridge out. I am damaging the ruins, I've just noticed. Can hear things snapping and breaking and all I've got to do is destroy the tower, and I can't actually get to it right now. There we go. Get that out the way. Oh, there's a red barrel here. Let me just Well, close enough, right? Oh my god, the stuff's still falling. Alright, well, level one complete. Ooh. Dump chopper. Interesting. Okay, let's jump onto whatever's next. 44 seconds. Oops. Let's have a look what the... Each area has, like, three levels. I do want to look at this. Destroy two bridges. Is that it? Just destroy two bridges. Sure? Oh, I have to do it with this? What even is this? Let's just have a look. So it's WASD, and then there's that, and this. Oh, look, it's got grip pads that sort of work. That's pretty cool. I just have to wreck both these bridges. Well, this thing's a... Oh, it's got stabilizing grip pads and I wasn't using them. Could you... There's ruins in the way. Get out of here, ruins. Not even a time limit. It's interesting. Yeah. Oh, God. Oh, no. Let's back up a little bit. Get an angle on this. Okay, there's one. That's fairly easy. Oh, what's happening here? I guess those grip pads work a little bit too well. This thing does not have a narrow turning arc. Turns like a bloody ocean liner, in fact. There we go. Right. Rippy paddies, and... Yeah, that actually works pretty well. Destroy! So much fun. Boom. I didn't even destroy all of the parts of the bridge. I'm gonna. There we go. I think that's most of it anyway. The Bridge Breaker. Interesting vehicle for 39,800. Destruction discount 1.88. I'm not really sure what that means, but let's see if we can do the expert mode. 80% total destruction. Finish in 2.5 minutes. I've got no build limit. Let's have a look. I would have to get up there and destroy that pretty quickly, but there's stuff on the way. All right, let me build a thing. I'll be right back. Okay, welcome back. I built this thing. It's a big grabby thing with big grabby grabbers attached to pistons so I can extend them. Not gonna lie, I spent quite a long time on this. Quite a long time. Let's have a look, see how well it does. If it does anything at all. I've got 2.5 minutes, that's not long. Let's take, oh god. All right, so it does take out buildings quite well. There we go. Extend my grabby grabbers. Oh, bloody hell, what's going on there? Okay, retract to the grabby grabbers. Oh, there's a thing over there. I should probably... Do you know what? I'm going to come back for it, I think. Wow. It actually climbed that really, really well. The grabbers do tend to collide with each other, but like I said, I've spent too long on this as it is. There we go. Can take out those pillars on the way. Oh god, I might be too heavy for the bridge. I guess I could just use them as rams as well. I never really considered that. I've spent a minute here already. That's not great. They do kind of work as rams, don't they? Hang on. Look, I can just... Oh, I'm wrecking the bridge that I'm on. I collapsed the tower on top of me. I've got less than a minute. I'm just going to back off here and hope for the best. Worked. I can do that. Well, that works, doesn't it? Kinda. Something collapsed up there and I don't know what it was or why. There we go. Let's, oh, I'm on the opposite side of the island. Oh, now I've minimized it. I accidentally moved the cursor off the... Well, out of the, I should say, window. I have had an issue with that previously. Oh, God, I've not got long here, have I? 20 seconds to do... a lot more damage than I've done. Come on, grabby grabber. Oh god, oh my god, I only had like 3 seconds left from up there, look. Holy freaking hell. Oh, I can continue destructing. Well, that's fun. I kind of like this thing, you know. I'm going to have to save it for later. Because you know me, I'm always, you know, forgetting to save things. This is fun. Oh, come on, come on. Turn. It's a bit wobbly, not going to lie. I mean, it's not the worst thing I've ever built. do that and pull. Yeah, there we go. The grabby grabber. I like it. It's kind of expensive, but there's no limit. So, you know, I just went a bit mad with it. You see, I've piled weight on the back to keep it balanced. But yeah, I think I'm going to leave things there for this week. Let me know what you think down in the comments section. Also, like and subscribe. I would be very happy if you did that. Come back tonight. I'm going to do another video on Far Changing Tides, which I'm still looking forward to. I'm absolutely loving that game so far. In terms of this, I'll be back next week with more Instruments of Destruction. I think I could probably do one of these islands a week, do all 3 challenges in each week. I think that would be pretty good thing to do. So yeah, thanks everyone for watching. I'm Son of Mogef. This is Instruments of Destruction, now available on Steam. I will see you very soon.